Where are you going to come from? Where are you going to come from in the shot?
I'm not coming in the shot.
You're not coming in the shot?
Eat a lemon head.
You're not coming in the shot?
Eat a damn lemon head.
Why aren't you coming in the shot?
Eat a damn lemon head.
Look, you guys, I got to get my act on. I like putting all the titles to music.
It's not a movie.
What do you mean? Look. Okay, think of more titles that we can put instead of a movie. Because we don't have a movie. Get it? Because it's funny because we just put the title sequence in and then we filmed ourselves doing the title sequence.
And now we're filming ourselves doing this.
Yeah. But I don't really like these titles.
Well, they're a little indie.
Do we have to do the titles again?
Yeah.
There is a road that meets the road that goes to my house, and how it green grows there. And we got special boots that beat the path to my house, and it's careful when I'm there. Special
boots that beat the path. So you realize that the first ones are better, right?
It's a little fruity. Wait, look. Okay.
Explain the other thing to me.
This is like.
Well, that I understand.
You can do will.
I understand that part.
Will with one L, G I E S E L E R. Or will with two L's, Z E L V E R.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever seen.
I don't even think it's right.
Well, welcome to Take Five with Will and Will. In this feature-length film, only feature-length because that's how much five we take. What films do we need to make today?
Pretty much all of them.
Well, we don't have that much time, Will.
Well.
We'll show you the pleasures.
Now is not the time to take five.
Always time to take five.
We need to make films.
What?
We need to make films.
Give me a piggyback. Give me a piggyback.
Yeah.
Give me a piggyback. Give me a piggyback! Give me a piggyback!
I just ripped it open.
Really?
Have you used the little thing? Can I have some weapons?
Wait, I cannot do this.
Most men are embarrassed about their love for tripods. Don't be.
Now my hands are greased because I was single hitch.
Fuck. Who designed this?
Ready, you lemon head.
I don't think it's gonna work.
Why not? It shaves my hair.
Put down the bat. Put down the bat.
I don't need it to be down. It's cool. It's chill.
How is it chill when
it's
I'm not
chill
with it?
There we go.
Boom! Dome shot!
Can we eat it like Lady and the Tramp?
Oh, if I get a bite of it.
know what we could do? If we just took a picture of Charlie Hood and put a song of him behind it, of him singing it terribly, and people would be cracking up, and then we wouldn't have to do any work.
Well, yeah, you're right.
Okay. Charlie, it's Will. Can you just grab together a terrible song and... we didn't make a movie this year, and we're just gonna put a picture of you and have you singing a terrible song and hope to get some cheap laughs.
Susan, I want your number. Give it to me now. Susan, I know your name is Susan. We met at the bar last night, but I want that number.
Yeah. What do you think?
It's hard to be... things aren't funny when I haven't showered.
That's true. Let's take a shower.
You know, actually, we should probably be in different showers.
You
in case someone shows up.
Get out of my shower.
Okay, why the hell are we out here, though?
Well, because I told Aaron we finished our movie 2 days ago.
Okay.
What do you think of that? Should we keep this?
Well, I think we're trying a little bit too hard to be funny.
Well, that is not how you play this game.
What do you mean? It's the only way to play this game.
Hey, hon.
What
you guys working on?
We're watching it. It's finished.
Alright, well, there's some girl I met on MySpace. I'm going to Portland for the day, alright?
Alright. Bye.
Alright.
That's not how you play the game.
What do you mean? I'm out.
I know.
How do I change?
Finish the
phone
for 2.5 hours.
Okay.
What are you doing? I'm doing nothing.
Charlie, I'm Patreon. Mother, we here now.
Idea for a movie though?
What?
Kind of eerie setting, like, starts out like these hikers like find this TV like going in the woods, in the middle of the woods.
Mm-hmm.
They follow it, follow the cord to like this abandoned camp.
Alright.
Turns out it's not really abandoned, but it's like kind of a...
like a military or like a like corporate...
yeah.
Like secret...
pharmaceutical,
yeah,
thing.
Alright. That sounds like a good idea.
Buckle your seatbelts, boys and girls, because the film premieres in the next 10 minutes. Woohoo!
I've got nothing to say. 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 I've got nothing to say.
Let's not show it. Take 5.
Delete it.